This house is so inspiring.
There are so many people that are going to benefit from this venture with House Beautiful Magazine. To celebrate our 25th anniversary, we're building this House Beautiful house.
I can't think of a better way to put a mark on 25 years and also to be able to benefit the Nashville Symphony.
We wanted to do a design that reached back into the past, but also reached into the future.
I mean, there's just nothing here that you're not going to be just totally blown away with. And so this English arts and craft style house that's, you know, it's a throwback to Charles Voysey, and a lot of the elements that he would incorporate in his design, I think really fits in nicely within the community.
With so many classic period pieces, it's just a fine balance of great design.
Knowing that this would have national coverage with House Beautiful, we were excited. We were able to come in and weave in at least 60 trees to create more of a lush landscape.
From the architecture, to the sight lines, to the scale of the rooms,
to the open floor plan.
And all the unique wall coverings, the unique floors, the unique finishes on different products.
And the custom design moldings just for this house.
It's craftsmanship on every level.
With Castle, we always have a group of interesting and creative people together to make sure that we come up with the best possible product and project.
And on top of that, interior designers that came in and put their stamp on each room to make it so unique, but then still works together within the overall vision of the house.
What do you think our secret sauce is to Castle Homes?
Well, I think first of all, we haven't lost our passion, you know, for the industry. We're always trying to get better, have a chance to build relationships with clients.
That's a lot of our secret sauce, is loving them through the process.
Building relationships.
Yeah, building relationships.
And on top of that, really is our truly guaranteed pricing. We pioneered the guaranteed pricing for truly custom home building. And clients are pretty happy, as you know, when they know what they're getting and what they're spending. And we're staying on budget and we're staying on schedule. Yeah, I think the best compliments are when we have the opportunity to build again for the same family.
A Castle home stands the test of time.
It's a labor of love for each client that we build for. But it starts with an overall vision of where we want to go. Think about where I'm going to go on vacation. I think I'm going to go to my house.